neighbors are making lots of noise. Good job. Hi, sweetie. This is my rooster that likes to be petted. He doesn't mind if I pet him. Some of the other ones are a little more afraid. And there's Guido. Look at her feet. She's got great feathered shanks. This cockerel here doesn't have any bronze, or rather copper, on his hackles yet, and he doesn't have feathered shanks either, so he probably won't be one of the ones that we keep. Hi, pretty. This guy in the back, he's got great feathered shanks and nice copper hackles, but he does not like to be touched. They still have little fluffy butts. Little fluffy chick butts. There's my pretty girl. Hi, pretty girl. You have nice shanks, too. Have all the windows open. Even the nesting boxes I have propped open. Because it got up to 94 in here today. And they were really hot. Where are you going? You can see how they've kind of dropped their wings out a little, kind of separate them from their body and let them hang. And that's another way they stay cool, in addition to panting that you may have seen them do. Oh, you found some good pieces. You want me to feed them to you? All right, everybody back in. Aren't they sweet? This guy is so friendly. He loves his pets. Whoop. The chickens are... Hi, buddy. They are 5.5 weeks old. They'll be 6 weeks on Wednesday. Today's Sunday. And about 6 to 8 weeks is when the males really start to... Oh, you got a good one. Except I think that's a piece of poop, dude. Oh, that's a dried up dandelion. He thinks he really scored well there. The males will start to reach sexual maturity here in about a week or so. They've already started kind of play fighting, but I guess we're going to have to really keep an eye on them now and call the best one or two, and we'll have to get rid of the rest of them. I want to keep all of them. Hi, handsome. Yeah, you like to be petted. That's all for now. Day 2 of the chicks being outside their new coop. See you next time.